Changing the login screen background is as easy as changing your desktop background. Well, it is actually changing the desktop background. However, there is one thing you need to be aware of. When you first start up your laptop, it is not going to show you the new background. You will need to log in first, and then lock the screen or log out. Then you will see your new background. If you don't know how to change your desktop background, check out the tutorial in the description. For more quick and easy tutorials to help you enjoy your Mac even more, make sure to check out my channel. Hope this helps. Bye!